Well, hello and welcome to episode 5 watch along reaction of Mersia Poor Stephen. It's Bockle. Yeah. My dog is raped my mic.
Yep.
Bockle, I think that's how you say it. Bacal.
Bacal.
Stephen, yeah. I'm simply loving this TV show.
Yeah.
At the end.
Oh, John, at the end, yeah.
And in the end.
Yeah.
There was lots going on, Stephen. Apparently, Muna wasn't actually firing into stepmother.
It was a
switch and bait, whatever how you say it. I missed that completely. I thought Muna was getting torn in. Apparently not. It's actually like some servant in the house.
Yeah.
Lots going on. Also, the murder.
Then the policeman at the end.
Yeah, Gouda, the murder. He's desperate to try to scrape blood off the bottom of this truck. The guy's in the carpet.
Mm.
An amazing shot, Stephen. A wide shot of Gouda. I think that's how you say his name.
Yeah.
I'm hoping it is.
Does he pull the trigger?
Pulling the trigger. It's a wide shot of the police officer climbing up the truck.
In spiral carpets, yeah.
Good spiral carpets, yeah. This is how it feels to be lonely. Stephen, I'm loving this TV show. I cannot wait to get into this episode. Have you anything to say?
Play.
That's a good fucking thinking on your feet moment there.
Oh, yep, that's why he's the brains.
But that shot of the moon gliding up the sky. I bet you get some lovely starry skies there.
Oh yeah.
Southern Hemisphere as well, that's the best sky in the world. Very introspective moments.
He's haunted, John.
Sorry?
He's haunted.
He's haunted, yeah, he's haunted.
By his own actions.
Good dude, isn't he? Either. Oh shit.
No.
I think this is going to have a real impact on his mental health these days.
I think as well, yeah. Doing his De Niro here. This is a fucking garn power thing. He's got big plans, I think, John.
What was in his hair? Steroids? Does he hear that in his hand there?
That's what I thought.
That can cause your hair to fall out of this. Might be a cough or something like that.
This guy's wild.
Yes, you're sweetie.
I love the way he says sweetie.
My land.
That's a nice bike.
That's a nice bike, yeah.
Royal Enfield, was it?
Yeah.
Something like that, yeah.
I'm Bablu Pandit, you're Gudu Pandit.
Bablu.
Usman Pandit. Bhai phone kiya honge aapko. Mahino se vyapar down hai Mukheri Bazaar mein. Kahe?
अरे क्या बताएं साली सारी झंडूगन समारी किस्मत में आ रही हैं चाहे फट जा रही हैं जी जाम हो जा रही
हैं
अब एक के बाद एक कस्टमर वापस करके जा
रहे हैं जब
कस्टमर चीज वापस करेगा तो पैसा तो लौटाना ही पड़ेगा ना
बाबू जी तुम्हारे बीवी के परिवार में कौन कौन है जौनपुर से है ना
वो साला भी है ना तुम्हारा
Oh, he's jumpy.
Yeah.
यही वो साले साहब ना जिनसे लंबी चौड़ी बातचीत चलती है तुम्हारी हर हफ्ते
हाँ तो इससे क्या मतलब
और हर हफ्ते तुम्हारे साले साहब एक संदूक लेके आते हैं और एक वापस भी ले जाते हैं
घर का सामान वामान रहता है और क्या
अभी ना वाशी नहीं है ओह
हाउसहोल्ड या
इस टाइप हाउसहोल्ड स्टफ या गन्स
अब तुम ये डिसाइड कर लोगे तुम
Fucking hell. What the fuck was that?
अरे गुड्डू भैया ये क्या कर दिया आप? तो बहुत बतिया रहे थे यार. कायम भैया बंदूक के दिए हैं.
I can't believe you just done that. I genuinely can't. I'm actually fucking stunned at that.
Came out of nowhere.
I wasn't expecting it because they're having a conversation. I thought he was just fucking about pointing a gun.
No. No. Don't do it, man. Do you think you did it?
No, I don't think so.
He's fucking on something.
Yeah, he's absolutely jacked up. He's not steroids.
I told you. Are you here? What? Yes. 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 इसको ट्राई करेंगे तो दोबारा जाएंगे लेने यही तो डील किया जिंदा
कैश क्या है मैन दैट्स फकिंग
गाय व्हाट इज दैट ऑल अबाउट
He says breast milk can make you bigger, stronger. Right. That's what he heard.
All I care about is they're okay.
I get the feeling that Matt Bill's going to be looking over his shoulder shortly. I think we've got a new right hand man for.
Yeah.
A candidate. Oh, okay,
okay,
got it. Guns?
Yeah. Polishing them up.
अपनी पढ़ाई भी पूरी नहीं की है मकबूल फैमिली फैमिली होती है चाहे जैसी भी हो उसके साथ खड़ा होना पड़ता है
जरूरी बात हमने कुछ निर्णय किया है आज के बाद कोई भी कबूतर क्रेडिट पे कट्टा नहीं उठाएगा सिर्फ कैश पेमेंट
आज के बाद आपसे पुलिस वाला पैसा नहीं उठाएगा
भैया जी अरे गुप्ता जी आप पान खाएंगे ना बात हो जाएगी
खाना बहुत बढ़िया बनवा
बढ़िया
होना चाहिए जौनपुर से कोई भी कनेक्शन मंजूर नहीं
है। Oh fuck, it's going to be a bloodbath.
This guy just, he kills one guy, man. That's it. He's fucking bullets. Oof. He's standing there, man. He could get killed here.
Yep. I think he's not happy with him.
उतना ही
हिस्सा आपको ही I don't know, he seems to have gained a confidence.
फिर एक नए संबंध नए समीकरण की शुरुआत है पान पिलाई
These guys are just an organization like a fucking couple of weeks.
I think since he pulled that trigger though, I thought he'd went the other way and it would have made him crumble.
Yeah, he seems to have made him reaffirm. Fucking good, he's just going off.
Oh, he's just went, yeah, he's just went overboard.
Fuck off.
I think he's quite impressed with him, you know, the way he's conducting himself.
Yeah.
And his logic.
अरे
आप quality department के head हैं उपाध्यक्ष।
Nah, sure.
Quality सही रखेंगे तो कहाँ पटेंगे?
वो 1,500 वाला लो।
Sweating.
Why not? You don't know what you're fucking hand.
रुको.
Right hander हो ना?
He's a fly passport there. He's like, I'll lose my left, it's not too bad.
Right two guns.
Oh, fucking hell, man.
His brother's smiling as well. It's an important message to send. Get your fucking shit together. Shouldn't respond. Oh, it's like Russian roulette.
Ring pipe se banti hai na katto ki body.
Yeah.
To phatne to nahi chahiye. Fir ye kaise phat jate hain bataiye.
Dekhiye. Hell of that.
Ye koi na koi dikkat zarur milegi.
Aur jab tak nahi milegi. तब तक हम ऐसे ही क्वालिटी
यू डूइंग इट यू शूटिंग पर्सनल
ठीक है चलते हैं
Nothing lights a fire up somebody's ass like they're all watching. He's sweating like a rapist.
Yeah, I don't think it's just his head that's sweating.
Hosri walo, tum sabse abhi karwaye quality check. Chal yaad
hai. Fucking hell, you got to fire that, really?
That'd be yeah, right hand. If it blew up.
अब हम जो ट्रक वाले पाइप हैं ना, नहीं
निकल पाए. Oh, they're all doing deals here, man. Even Muna's doing deals.
अबे, हाथ रहेंगे ना, तभी ना खाएंगे. Hosri walo.
See that?
It's so out of the blue into it, the swearing in this, it's like not justified.
But that's the way they speak, that's the way you speak in your life, to be fair. Unless you're a goody two shoes, that's the way I fucking speak, so I appreciate this.
Pandit ji,
kitni chit.
Hum to
sunay, Pandit ji. Which is so different.
Oh, I hear it's your voice that's causing the ruckus. Oof.
देखिए, आप हमारे पुराने मित्र हैं. हम बचपन से देखे हैं. उम्मीद करते हैं कि आप जल्दी ही उनको रोकेंगे.
There's no chance.
समझ रहे हैं
ना? Too late. That's some 41 for me.
अब तो दोस्त भी आ गए.
अरे नहीं नहीं दादी, हमको कुछ नहीं चाहिए. हम लोगों की जरूरी मीटिंग चल रही है. तुम जाओ खाना खाके सो जाओ.
He's pair of scheming.
Yeah.
Because he says in the previous episode.
He thought he was genuine there.
Yeah.
I think something tragic's going to happen to his character.
To Sweetie?
Yeah.
Oh, I hope not, Steve.
I know. I've just got this feeling, John.
Although, to be honest with you,
it's going to send him right over the edge at some point.
To be honest with you, Stephen. Wouldn't really bother me that much. I just want to get out of the gangster shit. No, no, you have a fuck about the romantic stuff.
Ah, but it's that emotional thing, John, the emotional pull.
I don't mind her.
I don't mind her, I think she's...
But if you're going to get rid of one, I'd prefer the librarian fiddler to go. Don't know why I'm saying librarian, the library fiddler.
Yeah, pokey.
See, I don't think this guy needs anything to send him over the edge, he's already over the fucking edge.
Yeah, but I think he would just go fucking berserk.
Especially if Muna does it.
Yeah. That's a wee guy. Just call him Diego Maradona.
Diego.
Ham ki earring.
Good answer.
Yeah.
Better answer than Anakin Skywalker gave Padme that time.
Mm-hmm.
About me.
It's all about gift.
Ab ham tumko kuch seedhe batate. हम ना वायलेंस में इन्वॉल्व हैं हमारे अपने रीजन है उसके लिए अगर तुमको इयररिंग वापस करना है तो
भी तेरे कैसे गाइस ऑन द
वेरी स्केल ऑन द वे अप्रिशिएट हिज ऑनेस्टी एज़ वेल
हम भी ना सिंपल टाइप की लड़की हैं चाहे वापस कर दे इयररिंग बे अच्छे लग रहे तुम ही तो बोले
She knows her shit. I've already seen that. She's handed the gun.
Gun se hame tension nahi hai. Bachpan se dekhe. Bas tum apna dhyan to rakhoge na?
Yep. Keep our life and our life separate. Yep. Fair dues, yeah.
तुमको मालूम है मिर्जापुर में इतनी रात को सेफ नहीं है फिर भी तुमने
डरने की कोई जरूरत नहीं है पापा हाथ तो लगा के देखे डिम्पी को कोई
हाँ हम तो बोल ही गए थे कि भाई गुंडा जो बन गए आप
पापा बस तो घर में नई चीजें आना शुरू हुई ऊपर से आप ही
अरे चीजें कितनी नहीं ले आओ रोटी तो गेहूं की खाओगे ना
हाँ लेकिन रोटी के साथ दाल की जगह चिकन तो खा सकते हैं
उठा
लीजिए
What the move?
Yeah.
Try to improve the brand.
Yeah. I think so, John.
Sir, this is that you should be able to keep running. Okay? Yes,
I did. So, the air is cold. Do a little warm.
Okay, brother. This time, Diwali
will be in
Mirzapur. Yes, I did. He's watching, maybe he's impressed, I don't know.
It could be. It's emotionless.
वो कालीन भाइयों को हमेशा लूप में रखे हैं मुन्ना भैया थोड़ा सा पेशेंस रखिए देखिए रिजल्ट निकलेगा बहुत जल्द देखिए हम लोग अभी सिर्फ सप्लाई बढ़ाएं एक बार उन लोगों
को केम द फोरफ्रंट दिस एपिसोड
उनकी भी डिमांड बढ़ेगी और अपना भाव भी
नहीं हां स्टीव मी आर रेडी
रियली कॉन्फिडेंट ओवर टाइम के लिए रेडी रहें
मैं यू नीड टू स्टेप अप टू द मार्क हियर मेट
या इट्स जस्ट लाइक हैंगिंग अबाउट लाइक अ बम
These guys are fucking running rings around you, pal.
तो तुमको क्या लगता है? अबे कंपाउंडर, पूरा शहर हाथ में गन लेके घूम रहा है। पर तुम साले अभी तो उस तरह पटके हुए हो।
उस तरह में प्यार है। जब खच की आवाज आती तब लगता है किसी को मारे हैं। एक बार गले पे फेर दो तो आदमी का मुंह से नहीं गले से कुल्ला होता है, चीख भी नहीं निकलती है साले की, छींटे उड़ते हैं बस भल भल करके।
इसे
मारना कला है भैया जी।
If the guy's got a gun and he shoots you in the fucking head before you can get in, into close range, sure, Indiana Jones. Be spraying beautiful patterns out of your head.
Oh, just wait. You're weirdo.
Passion.
Word for word.
We'll hold each other's
yep.
hands.
Maybe. Apna apna.
Have you seen this episode?
This is fucking unreal. This is fucking unreal.
What's the lottery numbers for Wednesday, John?
No, it's not his piss.
हम पे मुंह क्या भाग रहा है?
तुम ना भी अपने ले लीजिए, आगे जी,
कीजिए 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 कीजिए।
थोड़ा स्टेडी रहो बे, फर्स्ट टाइम है हमारा।
मुन्ना भैया, तकनीक लगाइए। ऐसे गले पे रखिए, फेर दीजिए।
Oh, that's disturbing. Pair of bastards. I thought he was all talk, John.
Yeah.
तुम सही बोले थे वे कंपाउंडर। उस तरह का अपना मजा है गुरु।
दोस्त हैं आपके।
I think you're a bit of a pervert, mate.
Yeah, he's a bit weird. Yeah, he's one of these sort of fucking. I think he gets a bit of rouge from it.
Yeah.
Oh.
One of his fucking weirdos. There's two kinds, isn't there?
Time to piss. I don't think he can piss at the moment. He's got a way things calm down in the trouser department. Surprised they're not pissing on this guy. Because they've done anything else to him.
Yeah.
Poor bastard.
I don't think the father's going to be too happy about this one. I think he's going to have something to say. Right on fucking cue. Boom.
Again.
No,
I know. I can assure you I've not seen this episode.
I've not seen it. But you're not going
to be an argument every day, right? Now tell me, you need to do something.
I'm surprised they haven't.
You tell me what you need. It won't happen. It was in the beginning. Now it's fun.
एक ना हमें कुछ दिनों से बात
सोच
रहे थे, वो जो अर्चुनिया है ना जो इससे हम सौदा लेते, वो कुछ इज्जत से बात नहीं करता
हमसे।
अच्छा
नहीं लगता।
वो जो पहले नहीं कर सकते थे अब कर सकते हैं तो काहे ना करें।
Oh, don't worry, when he takes his fucking steroids, man, this really is a bit crazy.
Yep. Yeah, it's weird. Well, I do, John, I don't like milk. But I know what you mean.
I drink fucking litres of it.
Yep.
But you turn your nose up at human milk, which is actually the milk you should be drinking, to be fair.
Huh?
It doesn't make fucking sense. It doesn't make sense.
Look at the mother, she's loving this.
I know.
पूछ के रख देंगे सारी उंगलियां और कपड़े में डाल देंगे गोली, समझे? वो गुड्डू नहीं है जो लिबे लिबे करते थे। हमारी मम्मी को चाहिए फुल इज्जत। पंडित साहब क्या है बेचूती है?
हमसे कह दिया होते हैं भाभी जी, हम समझ गए। हम समझ गए गुड्डू भैया, तुम्हारा ना पूरा पूरा महीने का राशन फ्री।
फ्री फॉरएवर,
पूरा साल भर का फ्री। राशन फ्री किया आपका लाइफ टाइम का भैया, हमारे मरने के बाद भी पंचायत पंडित जी के घर पे राशन फ्री ही जाएगा, समझेगा?
I'm surprised he's not cracked one of the eggs over his head.
I know. I was expecting it when they were there. It was so easy.
हो गया उसके लिए एफआईआर लिख दें. जान माल तो आप ही का था ना, तो अपने जान माल के सुरक्षा के लिए खुद ही कुछ प्रयास कीजिए ना.
देखिए जब शहर में डर बढ़ेगा, अब सिर्फ डराने वालों को जरूरत नहीं पड़ेगी, डरने वालों को भी हथियार रखने पड़ेंगे डिफेंस के लिए.
अटैक में भी गन,
डिफेंस
में भी गन.
चल ऐसे निकाल.
काफी गिर गया है.
क्राइम दर्ज ही नहीं करेंगे तो गिरेगा ही ना सर.
Oh, father's fucking raging.
Feel for him.
In fact, his own sons have betrayed him and did it as well.
Yeah. गुड्डू बबलू को कालीन के व्यापार में इन्वॉल्व कर ही लेते, अच्छा रिजल्ट दिया है दोनों ने. कुल मिला के बुद्धि और टेयरिंग का अच्छा संतुलन है.
You better watch your back, pal. They will come a time where they will challenge her.
को लगता है मुन्ना बाबू साइडलाइन महसूस कर रहे हैं.
मूर्ख है मुन्ना बाबू जो साइडलाइन महसूस कर रहा है. और अल्टीमेटली ये व्यापार तो उन्हीं के पास जाना है.
And they're doing the work for it, yeah. They're working for them.
मसाला थोड़ा कम डलवाइए. सरकार हिसाब मांगेगी एक एक मिर्ची मसाले का. आपको याद था सर.
That's probably the only time to take ice cream in my book.
वनीला से थोड़ा आगे बढ़िए, खाके देखिए.
Not a step up from vanilla, mate. That's blasphemy. Double cream vanilla is the fucking greatest ice cream on the planet, bitch. You fucking remember that?
कैसी है? भोकाल है सर.
Not enough though. Triple that size.
तो ऐसा हमारे साहब.
It's a start.
Bloodshed हो रहा है मिर्जापुर में. और यूपी में इलेक्शन का समय. तो ऊपर से ऑर्डर आए हैं कि आपको मिर्जापुर भेजा जाए.
We've got a new sheriff in town. Is this a western?
तो सही है. जाइए और बेड साफ करिए.
Good luck.
This guy's the villain of the piece now. Don't really have a villain. We don't. But there's no villain.
Okay.
It's opening,
an amazing shot.
Yeah, it's opening up other possibilities now, John. Bring this guy in at the very end of this episode.
They're going to have to outwit him.
Yeah. But you're right, there's no villain. Yeah. However, it's like a monopoly at the moment.
And a candidate's a villain.
Yeah.
Well, pause it. Pause it, please. Thank you very much. That was a fucking great episode.
It was,
to
John.
Say again.
Some dark moments as well.
Some violent moments, Stephen. It's getting progressively more violent. I mean, you've seen a woman getting sniped.
Yeah.
In a car.
Yep.
You've seen numerous violence in this TV show. Mm-hmm. That's kind of the theme, it's gangster. But that was particularly violent, that one, I thought.
The toilet scene, John,
the
for
toilet
me, stands
scene,
out.
Yeah, I mean, this guy's trying to indoctrinate Muna into his side. He's trying to turn him against his father, and he's got a guy that's all ears.
Quite sadistic as well.
Quite sadistic.
Yeah.
That's a danger for a candidate. And I think you'll find in by the end of this show, Steve, maybe the end of this season, that Muna, not Muna, Gudu, and Babu may actually be closer to him than his fucking own son. Yeah. That's the way it looks like to me. I don't know.
Like
I have not seen the show. I don't know how it's going to play out.
We're just surmising.
But there's factions within this organisation.
John, that's what's good about a well-written show. You can surmise all night long, you know, all the possibilities. And then they throw us for a loop here at the very end with this officer, you know, coming into the town. And I don't know how that's going to play. Is he going to be corruptible? Who knows?
I don't think so, Steve. I think he's going to be like the sort of Virgil Tibbs character. That's a real deep cut for anyone that's a fan of film from Western spheres. He's the guy that's going to come in clean cut and try and clean the town up. And it's like a good sheriff coming in, the new sheriff's in town, and the rogues, the outlaws have to take him down whilst maintaining business. That's going to be interesting, Stephen. We needed it.
I think so.
We've charted the rise of Gudu and Babu. We've charted the sort of history of these gangsters in Jean Poor and Mirzapur. Now we need to put a fucking villain in. Yeah, put him against him.
It's getting interesting.
Yeah. It's getting interesting, Steve. It's a really great TV show, man. On a technical level, it's brilliant. It's amazing shots in there. The acting's brilliant. Ali Fasal is obviously a standout, but I tell you, the guy that plays Babu is good as well.
Yeah.
He's coming into his own. And this episode, as you say, the death's actually not hindered him, it's actually gave him
yeah.
a new burst of life. He's taking control of the fucking operation under a candidate, so much so he's wanting to put him into another part of the business.
Yep.
It's brilliant, I'm really enjoying it. Great TV show.
Fantastic.
And a brilliant episode. I'd say that's the best episode yet.
That is, John, yeah.
Because they keep putting the two young brothers, the two guys we like, front and centre. We need these guys in there. They're the guys I want to be seen.
Yeah.
So take a note of that. Dickheads that are writing this show, keep them front and centre. And they're not dickheads, I don't know why I says that. It's getting late though. And the words start slipping out. I says I was impulsive, and I am. That's going to round it up though. That's your reaction of episode 5 of Muzzlepool. Bokel, I don't know how to say it, Bokel. What was your thoughts, man? How are you enjoying the TV show? If you have watched it, how did you enjoy the TV show as a whole? How did you enjoy your reaction? You can comment below if you've got anything to say at all about the reaction to the TV show, anything at all you feel compelled to share, you can put down below in the comments section. You can also like the video if you've enjoyed it, and you can subscribe to the channel, hit the bell icon to get notifications straight to your eyeballs for all the aforementioned reasons I've gave in previous reactions, previous videos. Regardless of what you do though, thank you very much for watching again. If you have come back, that is. Thank you very much for watching in general. And until the next time, me and Steve are done. Bye-bye.